This is a beautiful poem by an author unknown. It was sent to me by a Vietnam veteran, and he says the poem makes him think when he marches on Anzac Day and sees young children marching with diggers. One Anzac Day, I saw a kid marching with medals on his right chest. He marched alongside diggers, marching 10 abreast. He knew it was Anzac Day. He walked along with pride. He did his best to keep in step with the diggers by his side. And when the march was over, the kid was rather tired. A digger said, "Whose medals, son?" To which the kid replied, "They belong to my grandfather, but he did not come back. He died up in Vietnam on a lonely jungle track." The kid looked rather sad when a tear came to his eye, and the digger said, "Don't cry, my son, and I'll tell you why. Your grandfather marched with us today all the bloody way. We diggers know that he was there. It's like that on Anzac Day. For we all love fun and merriment in this country where we live. The price was that some soldiers their precious lives must give for you to go to school, my lad, and worship God at will. Someone had to pay the price, so the digger paid the bill. Your grandfather died for us, my son, for all things good and true. I wonder if you could understand the things I've said to you." The kid looked at the old digger. "Just for a little while. I know my grandfather marched here today, this our Anzac Day. I know he did, all the bloody way. Lest we forget..."